So Happy was written out in LA. It was one of the last songs I think that was written for this record on one of the particular trips that I had taken out there, where I maybe go and spend like 3 weeks or 3 weeks or something like that, writing just straight and doing nothing else. And this one had been written with a pal of mine, Kilogram, who had done this awesome Hailee Steinfeld remix that I really, really liked. So I wanted to work with him and see what we could do together. I remember this being the second song that we had worked on that day. There was something else that we were doing earlier. I don't remember what it was, but I do remember that it kind of just wasn't working. And so we kind of left the studio, I feel like, and took a little bit of a break and like kind of got some food and stuff like that. And once we came back, I don't know why, but I was just really in a mood and I was like really in a certain place, and the place that kind of sounds like the way this record sounds. Oh, am I seeing a rainbow? A rainbow, look at that. Da-na-na-na. Anyway, we got back to the studio and we were kind of thinking and talking, and there's another writer there as well. He's in the band, the Griswolds. And we kind of just were talking about our lives and the way stuff had been going. And I think I was just in a place where, you know, I had exhausted a lot of emotional and like kind of spiritual, mental energy writing this record. And I was at the end of maybe that week, and I think maybe I was just kind of bare and emotionally sort of naked. And I think Happy came from that place of just really, I want to be happy. Like that's really what was on my mind. It was a very simple concept. And so we kind of just kept talking. Things sort of moved on. I guess I had made the room pretty sad and kind of heavy. But Graham just kind of kept moving on and was scrolling through samples and stuff like that. And we found a sample. I don't remember what the original thing says, but it actually doesn't say happy the way that it does in the regular tune. I remember having to like sing around it and really beef it up. And we mixed it and put it together in a way that it sounds like happy. It sort of was almost like an implication. It's like when you sort of hear somebody across the room, you think they said your name and you're like, wait a second, you know what I'm saying? But so I just tried to reinforce it to make sure it sounded like that. So it ended up sounding like this. I wanna be happy. I wanna be happy. I wanna be happy. I wanna be. So that way, once it was mixed into the track and everything, it would sound like I was saying happy, and we could actually have that call and response part. Another thing I noticed when I was in that session was I was just playing that guitar line that you hear over and over. People think it's a loop, but it's like, it's a thing that I made. And it just sounds like the right dreamy, nostalgic, sort of late at night driving somewhere by yourself after having had an argument or something. Maybe the argument that happened in Lies earlier, right? It just felt like the right environment for, let me feel how I feel when I feel when I feel what I feel. And also that rapping on this tune is one of the first ones that I was like, actually, yeah, this is really cool. You know, it came back again on Circles and Give Me a Reason, that sort of attitude, that kind of vibe. I've done it a bunch, and there's a bunch of tunes just on my hard drive, just attempts and like workshoppings and stuff like that. But this one was the first one that felt really, really good, so we decided to keep it. Happy to me is just kind of the recognition of that moment of recognition of like, this is what I actually want. This is what I've really been chasing. Like, I know I'm kind of fucking up this relationship, and I know that like things are difficult, but all in all, I really just want to be happy, you know? So there you go. That's Happy. Thanks for listening.